Hello everyone, this is Akuchi back with some more Dominion. I'll be playing my first match of the League Season 58. I'm in some B division or other. I'll be playing against Person Man. I guess we can take a look at what's going on in the division. Right, so we're in the same division as JNails. Dr. Steelhammer, Mike the Debater, Person Man, and Shad. Alright, and we're gonna jump in. So the draw, we have library with university, also sycophant. Yeah. I mean, there's also archive stuff. I think university is worth it. It does slow down. I mean, Potion Scrap seems like a good open. Scrap Quarry, also pretty good open, but I like University here. We can even play with Magnate, because we have Way of the Camel. So, I think it's the way to go. I think we can probably use Order of Masons to get rid of a couple copper. We could get rid of a copper estate. That's just a little bit risky. Because we want our scrap to collide with the state, if at all possible. What's the bad draw? It's like Potion, 3 estate copper. That's like the terrible draw. That's probably correct to discard these. Yeah, this is bad. Probably get Sycophant. I guess. We can play it as Camel at some point. So I'm not like super into the library thing because I think ultimately I'm going to want to play with. Apprentice and Magnate draw. Like we apprentice a gold and then we play Magnate. That draws a lot of cards. So we probably do want a second scrap at some point, just for plus buy. So our opponent's in a better position than we are by virtue of scrap colliding with the state and being first player. So I don't know how we're going to make the gain. I guess if they decide to not go for the gold heavy plan, I'll be doing something different at least. This match doesn't take too long. Hopefully we see our university and potion. Maybe we need to draw here. If we draw university, it's bad. If we draw literally anything else, it's good. I think. Okay. What do we do for four? I'm gonna have one copper next turn. Yikes. So that didn't work. That didn't work. Have to choose between buying a university or playing our university. Dang. All right. Dang. Yeah, I was wrong about things. Think getting a university is more valuable. I mean, certainly getting a century is good, but I don't know how essential it is. I don't really want this sycophant. I could scrap it, but I have two estates to scrap. Well, our opponent sure is ahead. I don't even need to get a sentry. I think I will, but it's not necessary. Oh, sentry plays very nicely with the Order of Masons. So we have our two scrap. We got that going for us. Three universities, probably. Well, we might as well get more universities. Like, apprentice trashing any five cost card is good. Okay, our opponent got a library. That could work out, but I'm gonna skip library and see how that goes. So I'd rather play with apprentice and magnate and an art, you know, some archives. Come on, come on. We're probably going to use scrap to gain the silver. Because I'm not sure how else we're going to afford the gold. Womp womp. So, thinking about Magnate, but I think Archive's gonna be better. We're gonna want like at least a pair of Archives, I think. Right, so what's down there? We've seen, I think it's an estate. So we don't need to draw that. Yeah, probably a pair of archives, then magnate, then apprentices, that kind of thing. All right, our opponents changed their tune, which is fine. Think I'm gonna get rid of all these cards. I was gonna say to really have a good turn, but that didn't work out at all. I'm tempted to resign, but a large portion of that is the pace of play. So I should resist the urge, right? I think that makes sense. Oh my goodness, that took so long to play a library. play another game. Peaceful cult. Got plenty of trashing. Where do we go from there? We can play with advisor and apprentice trashing for draw. We don't have plus actions, so we need to just pick a terminal. I think I'm gonna pick broker to start. We certainly could pick catapult. But getting favors from broker just seems really quite good. What do we want to open with it? Could open rat catcher, could open silver. I have one trashed card, so I think I like opening rat catcher. It's all fine. Okay, so next turn we might be catapult attacked, which would be unfortunate. But if we're not catapult attacked, we're gonna be in good shape. Okay, what do we want? Could be pirate. Is pirate any good? Yeah, sure. Let's get pirate. So we could like get a jeweled egg and trash it. Even get colonnade points that way. Course, we could just get a gold and buy a pirate. Or an advisor. Guess I'll do that. Does it make sense to get a capital? Not sure. I guess I'll do it. This has been unlucky, I would suggest. We're almost certainly going to get to broker an estate. Oh, we have a rat catcher. So if we don't get catapult attacked, that'll be good. Double gold. Okay. Interesting. Interesting. I'm gonna rat catch a copper, I think. Okay. Nice. I do have plus buy. Okay, so we can peaceful cult. We just need to decide what we're buying. So we need. Yeah, we can trash the jeweled egg, I guess. Right? Yeah, discarding pirate seems bad there. So we only need to discard one card, right? I think I'm gonna use Broker on Jeweled Egg. Because the more loot we can get, the better. Also look to get a pirate. Kind of goes towards that. Might not be necessary though. I think it pays off to do a lot of jeweled egg stuff. I just don't know whether we're gonna like buy jeweled egg here, you know? Or gain it here. Probably. Well, Probably. Just because we're very likely to play our broker. Really? Double pirate? That's annoying. That's annoying. I feel like I really want the broker. It's pretty critical. I hate everything. I hate everything. Are these my only jeweled eggs, or do I have another? Think it doesn't matter. Oh, it super doesn't matter. All right, what do we do here? Don't care about favors too much, I don't think. Probably want some coins so we can get like jeweled egg and apprentice. Probably want to keep this copper, right? It's worth 2 points. Feeling pretty good this game. Wow. We can orb. All right. I think that's correct. That looks fine to me. Probably good to get an apprentice. Apprentice number two. I might not need it this turn, though. Better safe than sorry, I guess. Wait, whoa. What do I even want? What do I even want? Let's just get a gold. Discard. All right. I am gonna start provincing now. Yeah, I could get more stuff, but we're in a pretty good spot now. We could even gain some gardens with our hammer now. Buying a gold, I don't know, that was pretty dumb. Could have bought anything. Oh, we do not have as much draw as we think we do. Okay. Okay. I have a lot of plus everything. Think I like what's down there quite a bit. There's another catapult for some reason. Whoa! Our opponent had an estate. Guess that makes sense. That's a very fortunate turn for my opponent, seeing all three of their apprentices like so. They lose in uniques, the trash in that capital. I wonder why they did that instead of trashing the gold. I mean, I guess I can always gain it, another capital, with their pirate. Just the best possible turn that they could have had, I think. Oh, they have an extra capital. Never mind then. Could be double province rat catcher estate. Could be other things. Staff would be nice in this kingdom. Oh, was our point of a third pirate? Oh, they're definitely gonna buy a treasure then, right? Yeah, they're none in the trash. It's just a lot of pirates. So I think I have two golds. So maybe I should get a gold. Yeah, I probably should get a gold. Oh, our opponent got two puzzle boxes. That's unlucky. Oh, that's interesting. Well, can I end the game? There is a possibility that I can end the game. I would need to be able to have 28 coins. Can we end the game? We just don't know. I don't feel like calculating it, do I? Two capitals are worth 12. Two golds. We're at six. We have an insignia. Hammer. Sextant. Those are worth nine. I think we can do it. Oh, yeah, and we can broker for something. Sure, we'll just do it again. Right. So we did that. On to game three. It's almost been an hour already. Pathfinding. Not an obvious great target for pathfinding. I mean, we can put it on Sauna or Laboratory or Seer. Okay, there's some good targets for pathfinding. But mostly, what's cheap? Sauna. Interesting. So, mostly, I think I want to do blockade. Yeah, maybe we do pathfinding on Sauna, Avanto. So we have plus buy in the form of wine merchant. Silver, yeah, that makes sense, right? Yuck. Town crier is definitely better than nothing. Well, I shouldn't say definitely, but I think it's better than nothing. Buys a blockade. Oh, yeah, what if our opponent blockades Asana? Seems likely, doesn't it? Whereas if we blockade Asana now, we can likely trash next turn. Okay. Likely, but no guarantee. Our opponent hadn't bought blockade there, I would have definitely blockaded. Seer looks really good. I mean, we're gonna have more draw than we can handle. So Town Crier gaining silver seems pretty great to me. We do have plus actions and specialist. Okay, what do we want? I think we want Seer. I wonder, do we need a wine merchant though? That's just too many terminals right now. Actually, think I want another blockade. Opponent is really trashing. Okay. Not much else to blockade that I really need. So honestly, I think I want a wine merchant. Blockade does not seem incredible at this point. No, don't blockade silver. I want that. That's probably fine. Want it, but we don't need it. And that's both their blockades, so that's all fine. Oh, well. Yuck. I even want anything. I mean, I obviously want silver. Oh no, those are my only two saunas? Oh my goodness, that was my seer and specialist also? I think I just killed my turn. Wow. I don't think we want to trash anymore. Our turn is just dead. I think we have three Avantos down there. I don't think I want three. I think I want two. We have a good turn now. Do we want to double play a sauna? Do we want to double play a sauna? I think so. It gets us the most actions, which is pretty good. So we gotta pay attention to piles. Looks like curses are gonna run. It's just really important that we have a good turn. Well, we're gonna have a good turn. It's really important, I think, that we have a great turn. And Specialist on Sauna looks like the way to have a great turn to me. Oh, our opponent got a gladiator. Okay. All right. So how much money do we want? Probably keep a copper. Three specialists, perhaps. That gives us like pile ending potential. I don't believe in fortune. Maybe a seer, though. Too many specialists is a little. You could be too greedy. Then again. Yeah, I think seers. Is safer. Yeah, pathfinding just hasn't seemed like the best play yet. On this board, it's a lot worse than adding five laboratories. I would definitely add five laboratories for eight. But getting the plus one action on Avanto doesn't help save turns. I mean, it's unlikely to help save turns. Definitely better for a person man who has the three saunas. But you can see they clearly have more cards than they need. Or more draw than they need. Interesting choice. My opponent gets two provinces. I'm content to follow. Ooh. Nothing blockaded, so I don't think there's any. I'm gonna do card action to start off. Ooh, that's very good. That is very good. There's no guarantee that I find another Avanto. We do have five cards to find it in. That's reasonable odds, but not incredible odds. I think I'll just go this way. Right. This seems really good to me. You have lots of specialists and stuff. Wonder if it is possible to end this. We have a wine merchant and a seer down there. So we'd probably need to double the seer draw. And we're not going to be gaining any. I don't know, man. Top deck a wine merchant. Could just gain a copy. Okay, so what do we want to do? We definitely want to play one. Oh, I see the problem. Play Wine Merchant twice. I just don't know where I'm at. I think we want to play one more. To gain some silver? Question mark? Alright, and now we play again. I think this works the best. I should be able to win next turn. Maybe it was possible to win this turn. I just don't know. That was a big, complicated turn. I could have gained a Miller and then rotated to make it even harder for my opponent to empty curses. Still don't think my opponent can win, but I don't know, maybe it's possible. Oh, is that it? Oh, a dead turn. Okay. Okie doke. Let's start with the Seer. Nice. Let's do specialist. On specialist. On Seer. Okay. Let's just gain a copy of the specialist, I guess. Because now we can do the Avanto sauna thing. Sweet. This worked better than I thought. That's incredible. All right, my opponent's going to take a break. I will do the same. It will be my start when we return. And I'm back. On to game four. Got a Sentinel. The payload here does not seem all that strong. We can upgrade into things, but don't know, I'm not really seeing a strong payload. So extra gains, but not extra province gains. Yeah, you can like upgrade catacombs into fairgrounds, stuff like that. Seems like a weak payload board. Pretty easy to get control though. Probably silver, right? Seems like the reasonable thing to do. We could like gamble a couple times. What else am I gonna do? Fortunate. We can get one more silver, I suppose. Oh, did so we could get an upgrade. I guess I'd prefer a bazaar. Unclear. Upgrade is pretty good. think bizarre first. Now upgrade. I haven't been paying attention to what Person Man's been able to do. Turn 3, 5 copper. Interesting. Wow, we are both cleaned real fast. I'm gonna want Necromancer at some point. Yeah, we're even on trashing. Despite all my gamble tricks. Okay. Bit strange. I'm gonna be getting catacombs from the swamp shacks, I think. Then I'll turn the catacombs into a gold cana swamp shacks. I'll do lots of stuff. Ideally. Ideally, we'll do lots of cool stuff. Maybe we want a landing party anyway. That'll make like future swamp shacks better. Yeah, we might have a turn for that. Necromancer is just better than Swamp Shack, so. And there's no way to get stuff out of the trash, you know? Okay. Oh, right, I was thinking about landing party. I think probably one more gold. Just so we can have two golds and a silver. Count our uniques later. Getting 10 is trivial, getting 15 is not trivial. Yeah, not at all. This seems highly unlikely. These are going to be 4-point fairgrounds, I think. 4 point Fairgrounds. Which is fine. I don't think we want to play that. We might want to gamble. But probably not. We have an upgrade and what? I don't even know anymore. Bizarre, that's right. Which is a good starting hand to have. We've got one extra upgrade over our opponent, which maybe that does something. That's the hope. Getting up to 10 seems good. So, yeah, getting one more gold, I like. That way we can buy Forum plus Catacombs. And then the following turn, we start buying province, I guess. Oh, Envoy. There's an Envoy in the trash now. Which is bonkers. Yeah, we'll probably just play that. Necromancer is a bazaar. Oh man. There's so much good stuff. So we're going to gain landing party first. Trigger shuffle, that guarantees that we can actually like play it and use it and all that good stuff. I guess we have it here. So I guess we're trashing a 4 cost and 2 catacombs. I don't know, man. Might as well keep the landing party. Yeah, I probably just want necromancers at this point. I just don't think it's realistic to get 6-point fairgrounds. Might just upgrade one of our upgrades this turn. And then probably upgrade the other upgrade the next turn. Because, yeah, we're getting to the end of upgrades potential. I guess we lead with Forum. Sorry, I got nothing to say. I just spaced out. Yeah, I think I'm gonna play for him first. The only other, like, I could upgrade a Catacombs, but I'd be gaining Fairgrounds, and that's just a bad card in the deck. So if I want to trigger a shuffle, I don't really want that. Might not end up triggering a shuffle. In which case, I'll probably discard Catacombs, but whatever. It's a bunch of stuff. A bunch of stuff. I think our opponent's out of catacombs now. Oh wow. Okay, that's cool. Yikes. I discard a gold. All right. I think. Dude, I don't even know. Guess that's a bizarre, the Necromancer. Can be a Swamp Shacks. Yeah, okay. There it is. Finally. I think this is the turn to play it. I guess we have a gold down there, which we could turn into another Fairgrounds. The other thing we have is a Fairgrounds. I guess we can do Sentinel. Does make our next turn a little bit worse. Milling of Fairgrounds, is that good? Unclear. Unclear. Don't think I want to hurt myself that way in terms of the top deck. So if we draw the gold. We can get an extra forum. Let's just do that. All right, we can mill here. All right, let's do it. Oh, does our opponent have a cross? Hold on. Does our opponent have a catacombs? Did we mess that up? Can they win here? They have two upgrades. Oh no. No, I don't think they can win. Maybe they can. Oh no. Why did I mill that? Did I just mess that up? I think I messed it up. Thought they had. Are only four catacombs or eight catacombs. No, they're nine in the trash. Why are they split up? I got really scared. Maybe there's a mason line? Kind of doubt it. Yeah, I don't think there's a mason line. So if we trash our last catacombs, by the way, we will need to replace it with another unique. Which we can do with Mason. We can even gain a copper. This hand is fine because we start with a forum. We should be able to win on our turn. We got lines. Because, yeah, we can trash the catacombs to gain a necromancer and a fairgrounds, upgrade something else into a fairgrounds, mason into a fairgrounds, and then use our buy to just get a copper or whatever. That should do the trick. How many necromancers are in the trash? Only one. Oh wow. Our opponent does have a lot of necromancers. I think. Do we have four? Yeah. So, we each have four. An interesting board. And of course, if our opponent gets two fairgrounds, that makes our play even easier. They will take a 1 point lead. Oh. I guess if they get all three fairgrounds, then that was stupid for me to mill. Well, not really. Hey, we get a duchy too. We got options. Like upgrade silver to necromancer. Upgrade necromancer to duchy by province. It should do the trick. Oh, and that's all their necromancers, so they might not actually have targets to upgrade into fairgrounds anyway, right? One bazaar. No forums. No catacombs. And they have the upgrade, right? So they can upgrade into fairgrounds. Or they can upgrade bazaar into fairgrounds, but then I don't know what their other upgrade does. There's an envoy, right? Maybe? No, there's no envoy. Will we finish within 3 hours? Could go either way. Looking unlikely at this point. It's my turn. Okay, so we got two fairgrounds left. Let's start with an envoy, I guess. Hard to imagine this not being a good idea. Right, what do I need to do? I need to gain that catacomb, or definitely upgrade a catacombs into a necromancer seems really good, right? But if we do that, we need to gain another unique. Which you're definitely capable of doing. Potentially, we don't even need all the fairgrounds. Think this is a reasonable thing to do. Oh. I think we're done here. Isn't there a risk of trashing a province, though? Think there is. It's probably important that we don't do that. We can probably just buy a duchy. All right, heading into game five. We're up 3-1 at the moment. What's going on in this game? We can draw with Swashbuckler, but how do we get plus actions? Oil? That's it. That's not very good. Cutthroat's pretty good. Gatekeeper might actually be something of a counter. This is a weird board. How about trashing? I guess Necromancer is the only, like, Necromancer and rats are the only trashing, but rats, of course, is extremely dangerous. Probably want to do something money-ish. How do I feel about Border Guard? The alternative is like Astrolabe, maybe? Nah, I mean silver. But you can just play Border Guard as a silver if we want to, with Way of the Sheep. I think that makes it better, probably. So this is not great. Rats are in the house. Yeah. 'Cause we got apprentice. Okay. I see. I don't think I would have seen that without my opponent. Think I'll. Do I get a five cost card here? I'm thinking about it. I'm gonna get a cutthroat. Let's do it. Chariot race, huh? Yeah, okay. Oh, did I? Oh, mistakes were made. I didn't read. Whoops. I was wrong. Dang. Dang, what a mistake. I made a bunch of mistakes there. I should just. Playing as Mason is fine. I should have just bought a chariot race. That's what I should have done. Our opponent doesn't play Cutthroat, then we can rats and then presumably sheep. Yeah, let's do it. Where did I get coffers from? Oh, that's why. Right. I might regret that, but there it is. No! Don't do it! What does Gatekeeper do? I think it was the first time I bought it. So it's kind of good with rats, maybe. As in, I don't know. It's whatever with rats. But it's very good against loot, which is why I have it. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Stop. Nah, my opponent's just ahead of me in every way, shape, and form. Or, yeah, that's all fine. I don't know if I'm ever gonna get to play a Necromancer. Might never happen. On rats. Guess I should buy another. It'd be so nice if we were playing faster. We'd be done by now. Yep, we never get to play it. I think I just need to go for a high roll here. Okay. That was reasonable. Then we should probably get spices to unlock our cutthroat, I guess. Ooh, staff is nice. Okay. Should we just buy a necromancer now? I think we need to. There's a risk to keeping this gatekeeper. If we get attacked. If we don't get attacked, it's all fine. I expect we'll get attacked. I don't know why. Oh, interesting. I haven't trashed any rats, and my opponent's trashed one. I believe we're infested. That's what I believe. Yeah. I think I need to keep the spices. Spice must flow. Prize goat is so good. Oh. I don't know what I was thinking. We can just play Gatekeeper. Whatever. Just this game could be over quicker if we played quicker. I know, bold idea. Need to resign to save my sanity. My opponent's taking more time on my turn than I am. Hey, we finally get to apprentice rats! Incredible. Should we use Chariot Race on rats? Probably not. Well, because we have, like, Necromancer as Spy, right? So, I think it's better if we just Spy. I mean, of course we know what the last card is. Obviously, it's rats. Cool. I'm just gonna buy some points. Game will end faster that way, right? The gates are open. Wait, what? Oh, I see. That's cool. Getting lucky with our chariot race top decks. That's what we need to win. Is what we need to win. Sure. Probably Insignia. There's no like puzzle box. Almost. Well, we've got the cutthroat in play, right? So might as well get spices or gold and I'll top deck that. This thing looks pretty good. Should we top deck the spices too? Yeah. Yeah, sure. Whatever. Top deck all the things. Oh, that Astrolabe. Hope I don't get my throat cut. Huzzah. So where are we at in terms of trashing? Three coppers remain. Well, we can puzzle box a necromancer. Yeah, that seems fine. Our opponent didn't play a gatekeeper. So yeah, let's just do that. I mean, if it's not rat, like, we'll find rats, right? I'm pretty sure we got a lot of rats. I'm not worried about it. Oh, actually. Do I even want to cutthroat? I don't think so. We're gonna finish game five before 3 hours have elapsed. That's the question we should be asking ourselves now. If we get cutthroat attacked, what are we keeping? I don't know. Guess it depends if we get chariot raced. Or did our opponent just play cutthroat? Unclear. That's pretty good. Oh, sorted. We don't know what's on top. Think I discard chariot race and spices. It's hard to say though. If our opponent doesn't buy province, then our win condition is double province, which, you know, we've got a gatekeeper in play. Our opponent gets province, our win condition is province duchy, which seems a lot easier. So it probably makes sense for our opponent to get duchy instead of province. Because getting the province doesn't really protect against anything. Don't know about the double duchy, but. We're just going to assume it's possible. Should we just Necromancer Apprentice right now? But if we get a rats, which we have to have, that seems even better. Okay. We should have done a different order there. That's fine. Yo. That was lucky. Client seems to have gotten stuck. Kind of stuck. Figuring out who started this. Okay. Then here we go. Into game six. Oh no, there's a black market. What have I done to deserve this? Gonna have to play with it too. We finish before 4 hours have elapsed? Now that's a new question. Do I want a second black market? Looks like the best terminal. I'll get a village next. Sure hope I draw an estate to trash with rope. This game could last an hour. It is possible. Our city's gonna activate. Not anytime soon. Should get minion. That's really good. If you can play black market non-terminally, then play minion. That's assuming we don't see anything good in the black market. But we see a four cost that's good. We can also buy a village. That's neat. No, that's not correct. It's three cost. All right, we got to trash an estate. Huzzah. These are not good cards. Right? Right. Not good cards. This one's a little tricky. Yeah, I think the hand is too good. Probably minion number two. I don't think we could just get double village. Nah. Devil's Workshop looks okay. Any of these good? Well, I like Ironworks. Oh, is Carpenter even better? I think so. Because once a pile empties, remodel. Yeah. And now there's a problem with that, of course. That is, we only have 6 coins. So are either of those better than a 5 cost, or let's just get 2 villages. Two villages in the here and now. If we have Way of the Otter, you know? Fine, I'll play Black Market. I'm not happy about it though. Silvermine can gain ropes. That's not actually terrible. But is it better than a minion? Probably not. We do need some trashing. We're not trashing very fast at all. Nah. So there isn't really an action card. Ooh, get Death Guard's not terrible. But, you know, Old Witch looks better here, so. We'll probably just get that. Two villages is kind of like better than a laboratory, you know, with Otter. It's like laboratory, but with more options, you know, more versatility. It's pretty cool. But, you know, Activated City is also really good. It's like a laboratory in a village. Interesting. Don't know if any of those are good or bad. Devil's Workshop sure is reasonable here. No doubt about that. Very reasonable card. Okay. So we can get Church. It's probably worth it, right? We're gonna have like an offset church, which is gonna bother me to no end, but whatever. We don't know how much to save. Let's just save estate. We do not have two buys. Interesting. Okay. So are any of these any good? Crystal Ball is pretty good when played with Black Market, isn't it? Mining Road. We don't really have treasure gainers. Where is my black market? Jeez. It's crazy. Yeah. All right. Okay. What's going on here? I can get a blockade. Is that gonna be any good? Looks kind of reasonable. So we're gonna gain probably a lackeys. Seems worthwhile. Blockade seems fine. So if we get a blockade, the lackeys, it costs six, we'll have seven left. That's not a good number to have. Okay, so if we just get the lackeys, we'll have enough to buy a minion mirror village or city mirror village. That seems better. So we're gonna not buy, I think, the blockade one. Yeah. Get minion, mirror, village. Oh, shoot, that was supposed to be city. Whatever, I'll get it next. That was dumb. Maybe our opponent will just cycle this hand for us anyway. And we won't have to. Nope. Okay. Okay. This is not ideal, but we'll make it work. Militia. Definitely not bad. Are we missing plus buy? Oh, I think we are. Whoops. Maybe we need to play an herb, buy an herb gatherer just for that plus buy, because we're dumb. That's annoying. Yeah, I think ropes are only plus pi. Maybe we just get a billion cities, though. Don't think militia's amazing, because our opponent has some minions too, right? I'm gonna go with don't buy. Okay, let me do that. Ooh. Alright, so the current situation is we can buy mirror three times. We buy Silk Merchant, we can just buy it once. But, you know, that's plus buy. I like plus buy. I like villagers. It's all good. We're giving out curses. It's all looking up to me. We should get some market squares at some point. But since we have the city advantage, we can also just push the village pile. None of those are very good. Definitely want to gain city, yeah. Do we have any opportunity to, like, empty village mid-turn? None that I can think of. All right. Okay. Mastermind is a pretty good card. Nah. Nice work, Crystal Ball. So we can buy village and mirror city. Seems pretty insane. Yeah. We do need to get some market squares. We just empty cities. That works too. Maybe we just get all the rest of the cities on our turn. I suppose there's a risk there. Okay, I guess we mastermind first since we don't have anything good to trash right now. All right. There's no way we empty stuff mid-turn in a crazy way, but I guess I might as well play that. Ah, well, no, there was a reason not to play that. All right. I'm gonna play that. Okay. We have have so many actions. We can like we can church a bunch of those too. Right? Like my thinking is my goodness, this is so insane. Like, let's just set ourselves up to win. Next turn, right? I don't need the cover. But that should be good enough. Okay. Actually, might as well set aside two. That looks fine, top decked. And then we can crown. I don't think we need that. So what about pendant? Two, three. It's gonna be worth four. I almost get that back. Two, three, four. Yeah. Okay, good enough. Abundance. I mean, we don't really need to buy it. Yeah, probably don't buy. We'd have to spend a cough. Well, I'm okay with it. Okay, we've seen all the cards now. Nothing crazy in there. Probably the best pull was Old Witch, which I got. I'd love to get a gold from Market Square, but I don't know how to do that. All right. Oh, that's nice. Okay. Oh, that was dumb to play the pendant. I cost myself that coffer that way. Think we can just play all but one of those. I mean, we might as well just do this, right? Why not? Okay, I think that's actually a black market there, which is interesting. Oh no, I have two of them in hand. Yeah, let's just do all this stuff. Do that. That's incredible. All right, we can get a crown now, which actually gains us coins compared to not. Pretty sure. Then we don't need to buy any of those. So we do that. Okay. All right, that is a wrap. Managed to win five of those games, I guess. And yeah, so there will be more matches to come. Until the next one.